Welcome back to our channel Financeable, everybody, where we post finance related videos. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can add another bank account on our Cashapp. Now remember, you can only add one bank account at a time on Cashapp, alright? So you need to know that. So basically, if you guys have a bank account and you add another one, your older one is going to be removed automatically by Cashapp, alright? So I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can add another bank account in Cashapp. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel Financeable, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on so you guys can get notified for our future video, alright? Now let's move on with today's video now, shall we? First step, you open Cashapp, then you click on your profile picture looking icon at the top right corner of your screen. Now since I have not yet uploaded any profile picture, it's showing me this. But if you guys have uploaded a profile picture, it's gonna show you your profile picture. Just click on it either way. And once you click on it, it's gonna bring you over here. And from all these options, you wanna click on where it says linked banks. Cause once you click on it, all the banks card you have linked is gonna be shown. Once you click on it, it's gonna show you this. Now from over here, you want to click on your bank account, alright? So click on your bank account. Once you click on it, it's gonna give you these three options. And from over here, you want to click on replace. Now once you click on replace over here, it's gonna take you to the page where you guys can enter your new bank's detail. So first it's gonna ask you to, you know, click on continue. So click on continue. Once you click on continue, it's gonna show you the list of the bank. And from over here, if you don't see your bank, you can search for it. But let's say for an example, Wells Fargo is my bank. I click on it. And it's gonna ask me to verify I'm a human. So I'm gonna complete the captcha over here. Once I complete the captcha, on the next step, it's gonna ask me this, so I'm gonna click and continue. Click and continue again, and it's gonna take me to the page where I need to enter my bank detail. And after I enter my bank detail, my bank will be linked with my Cashapp. And once my bank is linked with Cashapp, my older bank will be removed from Cashapp, and the newer one is gonna be set on my Cashapp, alright? So yeah, that's basically it is. So yeah, that's how you guys can do it. I just need to enter my username, passport, click on sign on. My Wells Fargo is gonna be connected with my Cashapp, but I don't wanna do that right now, so I'm gonna cross it. So yeah, that's basically how you guys can, you know, change your bank on Cashapp. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel, Financeable. I'll see you guys on my future video. Bye-bye.